Locating a specific valve or instrument within an extensive set of plant models can be a challenging process. In the past, this task required manually searching through all the modeled lines across various drawings in the project to identify a single component. However, with the Data Manager, this process has become significantly easier. To demonstrate, open the relevant project data and launch the Data Manager. Ensure the settings are configured to display project-wide data, and then navigate to the Valves section. Scroll through the list and you'll notice placeholder valves, if any exist. These placeholders might have been added as temporary entries while waiting for updated vendor information or final specifications. Identifying the location of these placeholders in the model is straightforward. Look for the corresponding line, locate the column with the magnifying glass icon, and click on it. The system will direct you to the exact position of the component in the model. This visual reference makes it easy to confirm or update the component as needed. For another example, if a placeholder valve is listed as a custom part, denoted as CP, it indicates that it is not a standard specification item. Clicking on its location will guide you to the exact point in the project where it is situated. This method is not limited to placeholder valves, it applies to any component. Simply select the item in question, and the Data Manager will highlight its position in the model. This functionality is especially useful when working across multiple drawings, as it allows seamless navigation even when components are located in different models. If you need to reverse the process, you can start by selecting a component directly in the model. Enable the Show Selected Items option in the Data Manager, and it will pinpoint the corresponding entry in the database. This feature is effective for locating and modifying data for specific components, such as a globe valve or other items. By using the Data Manager, searching for components within the drawing or database becomes much faster and more efficient, eliminating the need to manually review each drawing individually.